Hello everyone. As I was going through my footage, I found a lot from the April 19th, 2013 practice session for the Shanghai Wushu Team. And rather than edit it by athlete or by a specific form, I thought I would just provide a more fly-on-the-wall look at a typical training session. On this day, the athletes were preparing for a competition and were doing full sets, but first they spent about 15 or 20 minutes warming up. So no more commentary, no background music, just wushu practice. Enjoy.
最近都这么。
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 到那边好一点，这里推，这一波子不行，扭到，对，没法，真的，嗯，之前你没看我动作没打，我一发力，我就吐，所以我就画下来，就慢一点，这牛头就吐。
没啥可做，这里都不碍事。这里也是脱不干，脱不干过来。王光源不是吗？
王光源也是瘦了呀。对吧？王光源也是呀，就搞贵的那个。那他东西你控制不住，你就要控制住。
在哪里啊？
闸北。
闸北体育馆。
后来，你朋友是来接你吗？ 去的那个地方找你？ 然后地方很近吗？
他的百连腿 侬想想好了，好不啦？我等下来接侬的辰光，侬决定，好吧？好，我带你到过来就行。好，给我点。
走。
嗯。中国十一点钟之后，十一点钟之后。好。哦，我晓得了，老婆啊。嗯，拜拜。